had asked about shoes, and I might as well make a quick comment on shoes. If you're a man, you probably have more options for slidey-soled shoes than women. There are synthetic soles that slide across wood, but most of the time your best option will probably end up being leather, and that's even hard to find. So leather lace-up shoes, because slip-ons have a problem when you can't control the heel movement. You might have some give. You really don't want a shoe that's going to give any movement when you dance. So ladies have even fewer options than men, because often our shoes are pointy, which takes away from the surface area, therefore less spanking potential. And our soles tend to be thinner. This is a ladies' model of a Fry Oxford, which is a man's style. It has a broader toe, therefore more spanking surface area for sound. And what's really cool on these shoes, actually, I wore a hole in the middle of a sole, so I had them resoled, but you could even do it before you had them resoled, and the sole they put on is thicker than the original. So I'm really happy for these Fry Oxfords with new sole put on them. Right now I'm wearing taps, and people often ask why taps are the easiest thing to dance in. First of all, they slide. The metal slides easily on wood and just about anything. Sometimes you shouldn't really dance. You should not dance on concrete or even like marble or slate. Some people dance on other surfaces. I'm trying to remember the one that's the most common. It's really bad for your knees because there's no give in the material. At least wood has some give, even though you don't feel it. So it's your knees that suffer from really hard surfaces. The other advantage about, because a tap is so loud, you can be really economical with your motion, and you can make lots of noise hardly moving. You don't have to do these big chokes. Like, you don't have to, leather shoes, actually dancing in leather for me is more tiring than taps, because you have to pull harder. And you pull, whenever you do a chug, you're pulling from that upper front side of your thigh. On that note, we'll go back to our single count. Sorry, single chug two sound.